So we have another caller. It's Lita Ramos. Let's put her on.
Good morning,
Lita.
Morning,
how are you?
Fine, thank you.
I haven't heard your beautiful voice in a while.
while you were talking a while ago,
mm-hmm.
It seemed as if you were pointing a finger at me.
At you? Why? What did you do?
The clutter.
The clutter?
My table.
Ay, naku.
That was supposed to be a writing table, but on it are a spray and alcohol, a virgin coconut oil, already almost consumed. And there is a tube of toothpick.
Yes.
And a canister containing 3 food items,
mm-hmm.
like individual wrapped biscuit with oats. Individually wrapped raisin and toasted peanuts with skin on, which
what?
I pick up now and then when mm-hmm. I'm hungry.
You know
while
what?
Listening to, and on the mm-hmm. table also is my radio com CD player.
Ah.
Beside it is my rocking chair.
Your rocking chair.
Ready to be condemned.
Ready to be condemned? Why? What's wrong with your rocking chair? It's already.
You know that the rocking chair has been already thrown out by my eldest son, but I.
You really like
had it.
It
repaired.
Well, would you like a new rocking chair?
That's where I sit.
Mm-hmm.
I had just a small rocking chair beside the table,
mm-hmm.
and in front of my rocking chair is my single bed
mm-hmm.
without foam.
Mm-hmm.
My two woolen blankets atop one another.
Mm-hmm.
My foam and a bed sheet, and beside it near the window
mm-hmm.
is 5-gallon water
mm-hmm.
on a bedside table.
Mm-hmm.
That's where my
about your rocking chair, Lita Ramos, would yes. you like, what if someone were to give you a new rocking chair, would you like that or you really like the old one?
I have a rocking chair
mm-hmm.
in the living room
mm-hmm.
near my bed, just outside my bedroom
mm-hmm.
With long arms
mm-hmm.
where just near this telephone
mm-hmm. and near this telephone
when I rest I can put my
your feet up.
Up there
mm-hmm. I love those, they're like the divans. I remember living in Negros, in Bacolod, in Negros Occidental.
It needs re-varnishing.
Yes,
it's what keeps putting it off.
So right now you're like Cleopatra lying down there talking,
you know,
on the
Nicole
phone. Yes, Lita,
my problem really is my pattern of my sleeping pattern,
mm-hmm.
and the culprit is the British Broadcasting Corporation.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Because there's so many important things to listen to from mm-hmm. 12 midnight.
That's
and
true.
I automatically wake up at this time.
Have you always been a night owl, or were you an early riser?
I am a morning.
You're a morning.
I'm a lark, but since
you're a lark. Mm-hmm.
And since the time RJ became an all English radio station, I want to be developed also in my English. That's why I listen to it
mm-hmm.
day and night, and my sleeping pattern has been confused.
Yeah, it's been interrupted. Sometimes also our body clocks are like that, or you know, like
I
for example,
like to listen to. BBC from 12 midnight. There are mm-hmm. so many things, so many beautiful things to listen to. Outlook, witnessing, world news, and the headlines.
Mm-hmm.
I lift my hands to the Lord and offer them to the Lord while the headlines are being repeated
yes.
every hour.
Yes, yes.
For his consumption, for his perusal.
Yes.
I'm awake up mm-hmm. to morning, and when it's 7:30,
mm-hmm.
I listen to from 6:30 to 7:30. There's another
mm-hmm.
Program which I listen to mm-hmm. outside of RJ because we're friends. And sometimes I even Mang Hernan also
mm-hmm.
participates in that radio program.
I see.
Just beside your
mm-hmm.
radio, and then. My eyes, I have already, what do you call this? Bulging eyes, maybe.
You have eye bags. No, well,
I want to listen to 2 o'clock from Denise Children or
Francine
de las Alas and
yes.
and your program.
Well, Lita, why don't you call again later? And we can discuss more things later.
I just wanted to share.
Call in between.
Telling about the clutter. My table has two shelves below. And I have this writing pad that I want to use, but could not because of my confused sleeping.
Actually, you know what, Lita? I have some advice for you. Maybe you need another table because your table actually doesn't sound that cluttered, because these are things that you need and use, no?
It's very useful to me.
Yes.
But I think I've got to dispose of those...
the coconut oil and the...
I put just a writing pad and a letter guide.
But how about one more table, like a small table or a tray perhaps, where you can put the coconut oil and the individually...
I have a plastic basket.
Okay.
It contains everything there. Efficient oil, mix bathroom.
Wow. I think also. I should go to your house and ask you to massage me.
You are a senior citizen. I want to have it at my back and call.
Yes, I know. Okay. Okay, what's your favorite color, Lita?
Okay, thank you, Nicole.
Lita, what's your favorite color? What's your favorite color? Hello? Okay, sorry, we lost Lita Ramos. I wanted to ask Lita what her favorite color was, because I also wanted to say that, you know, sometimes color, I know this for a fact, and I've experienced it. The colors that you have in your rooms or in your offices, they actually help you be more productive. The colors of your clothing, if you like it, the way you react to it, they do affect your mood. And we'll talk about that one day on Mind Your Own Business, and probably also on Etc.